so today we're going to talk about Love Is Your Pop, episode 2. We're going to do a little recap of whatever happened today in the little drama of this whole episode. We're going to start off with Mimi and her friend talking in the living room. She was just...
a lost cause.
Yeah, I mean, she needs to take her friend's advice and listen and know her worth because she has a daughter and she don't want her daughter going down the path of listening to everything a man says. I mean, he was just out of line at the club, and so she needs to calm her losses.
Mimi know that man cheating. Mimi needs to cut down the loss, walk away, and move on. She's pretty. She can do better. But we all know she's going to still stay with the big dummy.
Yeah, you worry.
Be afraid.
y'all go with to training. And he feel like you a rat, so he said, screw everybody in the studio, because you're going to be there. You can go to the studio. I don't know. She just got checked. She just got an answer. Prayer appointment. In that order.
Yeah, in that order.
But then, okay, I should have had Mama D on this damn episode to check everybody.
Yeah, she
needs to go put Jocelyn on the track.
Yeah, Jocelyn was hot, okay?
Then Jocelyn was hot.
Well.
Make sure you rate, subscribe, all that good stuff. Tell a friend.
Tell a friend.